Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Apple introduced a special mode to iOS 17 in WWDC 2023, that's standby mode. Just to turn your iPhone on its side while charging, it can activate a preset iOS widget component view. So how to turn it on and how can we use it? Let's test this mode today. The first thing, of course, upgrade your iPhone to the latest iOS 17. It not only supports the iPhone 14 Pro series with always-on display, but supports other iPhones, but the screen will turn off when not in use. Then go to Settings and scroll down, you'll see the Standby. You can manage the Standby mode and relative settings, like always-on display. The best partner of the Standby mode is the MagSafe charging devices, like the MagSafe Dock, MagSafe Charger, and MagSafe Power Bank. The good news is that unauthorized magnetic charging devices can also trigger this mode. And there's no need for a specific charging stand, just at the right angle can trigger the standby mode. Even if we lock the screen rotation, it will not affect the triggering of standby mode. We also noticed that Apple didn't mention if while charging supports this mode, so we tried to use the lightning cable to charge the iPhone, and then adjust it to a correct angle. We found the standby mode can also be triggered successfully. But the correct angle is not that easy to get. A slight jitter may exceed this mode or trigger failure. And a fixed charging stand will make the trigger smoother. That's to say, this mode can be triggered as long as your iPhone can be upgraded to iOS 17. It doesn't matter what kind of charger, wireless charger or power bank you're using. To trigger it, you only need to meet two conditions at the same time. First, wired or wireless charge your iPhone. Then your iPhone is placed horizontally and has a slight tilt. And you're good to go. So what do you think of the standby mode? Leave your comments down below and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!